Azure Sentinel is our cloud-native SIM for modern SecOps. It requires no infrastructure, so you don't have to worry about scaling up and takes just minutes to set up. As for cost, you pay only for the Azure resources you use. Of course, Microsoft 365 Defender can stream incidents into Sentinel, and they keep them synchronized, both ways. And that's what I'm here to tell you about. That incident data includes all associated alerts, entities, and other relevant information, all of which gives you context to triage and investigate in Sentinel. Integrating Microsoft 365 Defender and Sentinel allows you to use Sentinel as your primary incident queue across the entire organization. See and correlate Microsoft 365 Defender incidents with those from all your other cloud and on-premises systems, including from third-party systems, adding additional alerts and context to them. Turning on integration takes just minutes. In Azure Sentinel, on the Data Connectors page, find Microsoft 365 Defender from the gallery and select Open Connector page. We recommend that you leave Turn off all Microsoft Incident Creation rules for these products enabled to avoid duplicate incidents. Then select Connect Incidents and Alerts. Boom, done. You can also collect advanced hunting events from Microsoft Defender for Endpoint and other supported products. Just enable the checkboxes next to the tables containing the event types to collect, or just select all of them like I've done here. On the connector page, you can use the data graph to quickly verify that Sentinel is ingesting Microsoft 365 Defender data. There's a line for incidents and alerts, and the event lines aggregate event volume across all enabled products and tables. Using a hunting query is another great way to verify everything is working. My example here queries for events where the product name field contains Microsoft 365 Defender. After turning on the connector, Microsoft 365 Defender incidents appear in the Azure Sentinel Incidents queue shortly after Microsoft 365 Defender generates them. It includes the alerts and entities involved in the incident. And as the incident evolves in Microsoft 365 Defender, that is, it adds more alerts and entities to it, the incident also updates in Sentinel. Bidirectional syncing helps ensure that changes you make to the assignment, status, or closing reason stay the same in both places. This is immediate in both directions, so everyone is always working from the same information. And deep linking between Sentinel and Microsoft 365 incidents facilitate investigations across both. You can quickly navigate to an incident in either portal. For example, this is a new incident in Microsoft 365 Defender. Everything is working great. Sentinel combines alerts from Microsoft 365 Defender with other sources, including third-party products, to give you a complete picture across your entire estate. Integrating Microsoft 365 Defender and Azure Sentinel helps you to correlate Microsoft 365 Defender events along with those from your other cloud and on-premises systems, including third-party systems. For more information, we encourage you to see our documentation on Microsoft Docs.